Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, welcome back to Spyro the Dragon. They don't have a fancy title, does it, like the rest of them does, do they? With me as usual is the guy who just spoke, who is...
Hey, even Sparks is waving at you.
That's kind of weird. How ironic. And we're going to hit the town square this time. If you don't completely...
Let's start off the video with a fail. Welcome to my life. Wow. Alrighty then. That sucked.
Coming right off of Stonehenge.
Give me some stats, buddy. What do we want?
Probably we'll get the same old, but we can figure that out until we hit the guidebook or hit start. The start tells you everything. Chicken! Turkeys!
Turkey. Now, I know that there is an egg.
And there's 4 Durgans and 200 gems. What's the skill point for this level? All bulls stuck?
Oh, that's easy.
That's easy? I see 2 Durgans cut off. How did Spark? Come on, give one job. Spark, your tail is small. Alright, the 200 gems, we're already 5%.
Welcome to Town Square, Spyro. Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the bulls. Use the right stick to get a good look.
Spyro. I had the worst itch on the tip of my wing. Did you know that you get your longest glides by pressing the jump button at the very top of your jump?
No. I didn't.
See a man dressed in blue running around here? He's a thief, and he's stolen a dragon egg! You've got to track him down and get that egg! Run! Run! I'm getting a little winded.
Come on, that was a good one.
Ah.
Releasing me, Spyro. You can always check your progress by accessing the guidebook through the pause menu.
Thank you.
I wish I knew that before. Oh, wait. Now the biggest challenge of this whole thing. We have an egg again.
Where is he?
He's right. Across the world, back. That's an egg game. He has it. don't need to get through it.
Flame it.
So it sucks is... Level. Just quit out of it.